Several tax returns on MassTaxConnect allow detail to be uploaded from Excel spreadsheets. Some examples are paid family and medical leave, IFTA, and room occupancy consolidated. This video tutorial will show you how to upload an Excel spreadsheet and make a payment for paid family and medical leave in MassTaxConnect. With this in mind, the method for the others is essentially the same. The key is to download the Excel template for the particular return you are going to file. Fill in the required information, upload the template. It is important that you don't change any formatting on the template or the upload may fail. To begin, log into MassTaxConnect and locate your paid family and medical leave account panel. We will select the File Now link for the paid family and medical leave return due November 2nd, 2020. The Import from Excel link is in the lower right-hand side of the return. Select Import from Excel and then Download Excel Template. Here is an example of the template that was downloaded to your device. You will need to fill out all applicable information prior to uploading Excel to MassTaxConnect. Once you've entered your information, save it to your computer. Choose the File Return link next to the period that you would like to file. Select the Import from Excel link, select Import, and then select Choose File. Navigate to your saved template and select Import. After your file has been uploaded, select OK. Once you have verified that all your contribution information is correct, select Next. Verify that all the information you entered is correct, then select Next. Select the way you would like to pay. In this example, we will choose to make an electronic payment from a checking or savings account, and then we will use a saved payment channel. We will select our saved account and then confirm our payment amount by entering it again. Select Next. Once you have verified that your return payment information and amount are correct, select Submit. You have now imported your paid family and medical leave return by using an Excel template and made a payment. Thank you for watching. To learn more, please check out other videos on our YouTube channel or the frequently asked questions at the bottom of every MassTaxConnect page.